Hi, this is Ags Connolly. I'm recording this video especially for Americana UK. It's all about how us musicians are coping in this global pandemic, I guess. And we're all ever resourceful and find different ways to shill our music no matter what is thrown at us. So this is just one of those ways. I'll play a couple of songs. This is a song from my most recent album, Wrong Again. It's called Say It Out Loud. Headed south in my old city, where the troubadour I just met, he was barely with it, hung over out of his head. He said I wouldn't usually get as drunk as that, my friend. Before I left my home, my marriage came to an end. He said, I just had to say it out loud, so I might believe it was true. I've been seeking refuge in a crowd. What the hell else am I supposed to do? Well, I took that same old Civic to the airport one day. I was taking a woman there. She was flying away. I'd never felt so much for anyone, but that proved to be the end. Think I'll be better off somehow if I never see her again. You know, I just had to say it out loud, so I might I tried disappearing in a crowd. What the hell else was I supposed to do? You can't change how much you're hurting. Soon less so long you can hide. Talking to yourself ain't working. Saying it out loud is worth a try. Well, it's been a month of Monday since I saw my troubadour friend. I think he's moving on and out until his soul can mend. And I guess we're both kind of people, kind of drive on anyway. And I guess we've both been writing songs while we've got something to say. You know, I just had to say it out loud, so I might believe it was true. I tried disappearing in a crowd. What the hell else was I supposed to do? What the hell else was I supposed to do? Say It Out Loud. There you go. I'm going to do one more song for you. It's one of my older ones from my second album. It's called Do You Realize That Now? In 100 years' time, someone somewhere will find one of the songs I wrote. Hear some words of mine. And I never sung a song I didn't want you to hear. So even after that long, it's gonna sound sincere. Do you realize that now? That I mean what I say. 'Cause if you missed it somehow, you're gonna hear it again. 'Cause it lives in my heart, and it's been written down. The same way years apart. Do you realize that now? I don't have much to offer now. I never did have anyhow. And I hope that wouldn't matter, as long as the fire didn't go out. And I believed it was your mind that was controlling your heart. And that's the reason I've been trying. Change it from the start. Do you realize that now? Does it change anything if it reminds you somehow? Then how true does it ring? 'Cause it lives in my heart like it's been written down on some old tarot card. Do you realize that now? Do you realize that now? Does it change anything if it reminds you somehow? Then how true does it ring? 'Cause it lives in my heart like it's been written down on some old tarot card. Do you realize that now? Do you realize that now? Thanks, folks. My name's Ags Connolly. Stay safe out there.